Hey everybody, I'm just making this video just to, well, basically tell you how you should live your life, because, well, obviously, I am that important, because clearly the world revolves around me and everything in it pertains to me. Therefore, I will make this video and, well, lots and lots more, just telling you, giving you a couple of, tips and advices as to how you should live your life so it can have my approval, which of course is, well, paramount considering the world revolves around me. So one of the things that you should never do is joke about anything. Any humor pertaining to any subject, well, it should be forbidden, and I forbid it for anyone to do, to joke about anything, because, well, you never know that the subject that you're joking about, somebody out there might just have a negative experience with it, and it could trigger them, and it could hurt their feels. So, therefore, never, ever, ever joke about anything, especially when it hurts my feels. And, you know, the world revolves around me, so you wouldn't want to hurt my feels. And another thing, if you're in a relationship with an abusive spouse, and no matter how he or she is hitting you or trying to claw your eyes out or even trying to take your life, you should do nothing in return. You should not resist. You should not defend yourself. You should just stand there and let whatever will happen, happen. Otherwise, you are guilty of domestic abuse, especially if you're a man, of course. So if your girlfriend or wife comes at you with a butcher knife trying to stab you, just stand there and let it happen. Do absolutely nothing, or else you are the abuser, you are the perpetrator, you are the criminal in this case. So just so you know. But at the same time, you should stick up for yourself. And how that should work, I will leave to you to figure out how to do that, because that's not my problem. I'm just here to tell you how you should live your life in any way, shape, or form. Whatever it is, as long as it doesn't hurt my feels, because, like I said, the world revolves around me. And my feels are all that matters. I am all that matters. All right, everybody, have a great day. But remember, don't joke about anything. It might just trigger somebody, especially me. And you wouldn't want that to happen. I'd make so much more videos about it. So much more videos. I'm so done with the drama. But I would make so much more videos about every tiny little thing that, well, annoys me. So, be warned, everybody, have a great weekend. What's left of it?